The Engineering Project Showcase is an annual celebration of the technical accomplishments from College of Engineering undergraduates. Students from every engineering department, ranging from freshmen to seniors, participate and present their team projects through posters and prototypes. Each year, more than 170 teams participate, showcasing their projects with industry experts and competing for top awards. Team projects include capstone design projects, design competition teams, and teams working on multidisciplinary programs such as the Aggie Challenge and Aggies Invent.
So our project here on Showcase is actually a problem that's really important to Texas. By 2070, Texas will have such a large water deficit that we could fill all of Yellowstone Park 3 feet deep with water. And so our project is focusing on developing a technology that serves that water gap.
Our project deals with printing 3D models of patients' vascular anatomy for use with breast reconstruction surgery. One of the difficulties with this procedure is that patients oftentimes have highly variable vascular anatomy, and the surgeon spends a lot of time trying to dissect out where the blood vessels run so the tissue can be harvested and transplanted to the breast. So what we provide is a 3D printed model using the patient's own CT data that provides an accurate representation of where the vessels run so the surgeon spends less time digging around looking for arteries and veins and more time getting the patient actually out of the OR.
I would say that this project is probably the most important thing that I've worked on, especially if I decide to go into something like projects or project management, being able to communicate with a real client and deal with the problems that you're going to have.
I think every organization, every engineering team has projects that they'd like to do that they don't have resources for, or they say we'll do this in the future when we have an opportunity, and of course that opportunity never happens. So having a resource like this where you can get a team of six or more students to tackle a problem over a couple semesters is a great benefit to have for an organization. And it's a good opportunity to try to knock down some of these projects that maybe wouldn't get done without that type of help.